The Sun formed around 4.6 billion years ago in a giant spinning cloud of gas and dust called the Solar Nebula. As the nebula collapsed under its own gravity, it spun faster and flattened into a disk. Most of the nebula's material was pulled towards the center to form our Sun, which accounts for 99.8% of our solar system mass. Much of the remaining material formed the planet and other objects that now orbit the Sun. The Sun is an ordinary star, one of about 100 billion in our galaxy, the Milky Way. The Sun has extremely important influences on our planet. It drives weather, ocean currents, seasons, climate, and makes planet life possible through photosynthesis. Without the Sun's heat and light, life on Earth would not exist. Many believed the Sun revolved around the Earth, with the ancient Greek scholar Ptolemy formalizing this geocentric model in 150 BC. Then in 1543, Nicolaus Copernicus described a heliocentric model of the solar system. And in 1610, Galileo Galilei's discovery of Jupiter's moon confirmed that not all heavenly bodies circled Earth.